Get back, all of you, now!
No running! Oh, I'm sorry, don't cry. Do you want a hug? Delivery's right back.
No, hi, I'm Ned Schneebly, the substitute.
You're very late, Mr. Schneebly. Never mind, you're here now. Principal Rosalie Mullins, you spoke on the phone?
Sure. First things first, is there any chance of being paid up front?
What?
It'd be really great if I could get paid now, in cash.
We don't do that.
If you say so, but no checks mailed out to Ned Schneebly, okay? Everything mailed out to cash, tax purposes.
We can discuss that with Caddy's administration at the end of the day. Mr. Schneebly.
When is the end of the day?
School hours are from 8:45 to 3.
Can I cut out a little bit early? You see, I had a few last night, if you know what I mean. And my head is like pounding. That's if you don't mind.
I mind.
Cool.
Mr. Schneebly, it seems you're not familiar with this kind of institution. Let me tell you something. Here at Horace Green, our name has come to mean pure excellence in every sense. Parents here expect a higher return, and because they do, the pressure's on for you and me. Thank you, Mr. Fox.
You're welcome.
Children, this is Mrs. Dunn, Mr. Schneebly.
I'm just trying to get control of this darn chalk. Stop giving me such a hard time. That's better.
Well then, any further questions? Mr. Schneebly.
When's lunch?
Lunch? Is it lunchtime?
That's so obvious.
Maybe
he's diabetic. Yeah, maybe he's diabetic.
Discouraged from bringing off our farm half hour's food onto the building.
Nobody's gonna get in any trouble, I'm hungry. You, glasses, I know you've got food.
Got an apple?
Pass.
I have a canola.
Give it to
me. What is this? Don't you have any real food?
Real food?
A burger, a pizza. What's the matter with you guys? Oh God. You, what's your name? Get up here, Freddie Mercury. You got any money?
Got $10.
Great. Now, I want you to go out and get me a meatball sub, marinara sauce, extra cheese, and lightly toasted, and a large soda. Diet. I'm watching the food.
Mr. Schneebly, we can't leave the school.
Ever.
Not until the final bell.
Okay. Here's the deal. I've got a hangover. Who knows what that is?
Does it mean you're drunk?
No, it means I was drunk yesterday.
It means you're an alcoholic.
What's your name?
Zach Mooneyham.
Well, shut up, Zach Mooneyham. The point is, today people just like chillax. We'll start on the teaching rubbish tomorrow. Take recess, have fun. Leave me alone.
You could have fun.
You.
I'm meant to be learning something. As long as it's not math, I hate maths.
Miss Dunham usually starts on maths and then she divides us into reading groups and then she puts us in.
Don't you see, Mrs. Dum Dum is not your teacher today. I am, and I say that it's time for recess.
My parents don't spend $50,000 for recess.
$50,000?
Come with me, Mr. Schneebly. This poster tracks our achievements. We get gold stars for how well we do in class.
I've got 5.
What kind of sick school is this? This is a school of the man.
The who?
Not the who, the man. The man is everywhere. Miss Mullins is the man. The man is responsible for global warmings. Global warming, tuxedos, Jar Jar Binks, and the Kardashians.
So, what are we supposed to do about it?
We're supposed to fight him with rock and roll and spirit and everything you've got to give.
That's all very well and good, but how are we meant to get gold stars and grades if we're not doing any work?
I don't mind going for recess.
Look, as long as I'm in charge, there'll be no grades and no gold stars and absolutely no achievements. We're going to have recess all the freaking time. Get it? Now, recess, go.
We'll see what Miss Mullins has to say about this.
Thank you.
Well, what do you want to do if you don't want to sing?
Mr. Steve, can I speak with you a moment?
Think about what you want to do with this class later.
Hey, what up, Helmy? Your teaching, the first month is always the hardest.
We were discussing this. Do you prefer the Wilson Bennett or the Tavern?
I say no testing.
No testing?
Yeah, and I'll tell you why, Joe.
Gabe.
I believe the children are a future. Teach them well, but let them lead the way. Rosalie, come on, sit down. Good job.
I think it might be more appropriate if you call me Miss Models.
It might be. It might be. It might not be. It would be. Anyway, I'm thinking about taking the kids away.
What?
A field trip, what you say?
I say substitutes don't take field trips.
Miss Mullins.
No!
Don't you think the kids can sometimes learn more outside the classroom?
Look, I'll check. This is an insurance problem. Parents have to be notified. It's not usual school policy.
You know what? Forget I said anything. We'll talk about this later.
We are not goofing off, Freddy. We are creating musical fusion. We are forging rock and roll. Right, everybody get around. Around. Take a knee. Today's the last day to qualify for the master band, and we only have one shot at it, so we have to blow them out of the water. Right, Freddy. That was awesome, you're rocking, but a little sloppy joke. Setting up the screws, okay?
Sure.
Katie, that was awesome. Zach, my man, what's up with the stiffness? It's looking a little aerobic-tronic. Grease up the hinges, you know?
Loosey-goosey, baby, loosey-goosey.
I'm just playing it the way you told me to. And you know what, Zach? It's perfect, but rock isn't about being perfect. It isn't about the rules. This isn't about getting A's somewhere. Who can tell me what rock is really about?
Scoring chicks.
No. Marcy? Haven't I taught you anything? Rock and roll is about sticking it to the man.
Why can't I be a woman?
Okay, Summer, I grant you the man can be a woman.
Yeah, but she'll probably only make 70 pence to the pound.
Controversial. The point I'm trying to make is that the world is full of things that will tick you off. I don't care. Billy, what makes you really angry? He is the one keeping you back. How does that make you feel?
Angry!
Damn right!
checked and I was right. There's an insurance problem. You're just a substitute teacher. And as I said, substitutes don't take field trips. Before you ask, there are no exceptions.
Well, that's that then.
That's what? Right, we got to hustle. Is everybody ready?
Ready for what?
Ready to win.
But how are we going to win if we can't leave the school?
What do you mean we can't leave? Gym, which is pointless, we'll gather the instruments, put them in my van, and we'll go on my signal. We'll be back before anyone notices. Come on, go.
Sure, we have permission.
I told you somehow we had permission to go to our concert. Excuse me.
What? What do you think?
What did I do? It was a competition. It looks like awful.
It's glitz rock. It's
have you any vision?
I have 20/20 vision. I've seen salads dressed better than this. This is not style.
You talk to me about style. Explain yourself. You won't see ugly clothes every day. You know what? I look. You just wear uniforms.
That's actually not a bad idea. Katie can jam out with the best of them. But more importantly, ever since they picked up these instruments, they've grown so much. I've seen it. They're great, great kids. You say Lawrence plays the keyboards all day, but why shouldn't he? He is insane. He's going to go down in the rock record books. He is a god. Just look at him. And Marty and Chanel are the voices of angels. I worship every note that comes out of their mouth. Tamika was a star, and don't even get me started on Summer. Summer could be the first woman president of the United States. She could run later this year, and I'd still vote for her. Point is, they're really cool kids. If they were mine, I'd be so proud. I am proud.
He's an imposter!
Ned, you told Patty.
She got it out of me. Sorry.
Don't apologize.
Sorry.
Who is this?
What the heck is going on?
I'll tell you what is going on. This is the brilliant engineer, and this loser is doing fine. He's not even a teacher. He can barely read.
Come on, guys, let's go. What about our parents?
She can do us out.
Let's go.
Look, guys, hombres, hermanas, compadres, neighbors, we can sort this out. There's no need to get angry here.
Where are the children?
stay there waiting. I forgot my computer and I'm running the lights from it.
You're not going anywhere. What computer? What lighting? Keep who waiting?
We've got the instruments. We just need to have got Mr. Schneebly, and then we'll compete at the Battle of the Bands.
You do realise that man is not Mr. Schneebly. He's Mr. Finn.
What's the difference? We've worked so hard for the show, Miss Lawrence.
But he's not who he says he is.
Who cares? He taught us that rock can set us free. Can't fail him now.
She's a pain.
She may be a pain, but she's right. You've done some pretty messed up stuff. This is unforgivable. Did you ever think about me?
You're not involved.
Oh no, I could lose my teaching license, doing my license, this apartment. This could screw up my entire life.
Ned, I'm so sorry.
It's too late for that. I want you to move out. Go, it's over. I love playing music. It was the best time of my life. But maybe some people just aren't born to be rock stars. Did you ever think about that?
What are you guys doing here?
We've come to get you. The bus is outside.
Listen, I'm a loser. Go back to school.
Yeah, didn't you hear us? The bus is outside. We've got to go.
But
Mr. Schneebly, can I give up now?
Mr. Schneebly, I've lied to you, I've used you, and worst of all, I've wasted your time. Just go back to your lives. Just go.
Mr. Schneebly!
You can't let us down now. You've made us realise what we can achieve. We want to perform.
Yeah!
Okay, let's rock.
Costumes, go!
Almost gone, just in the truck shops.
Right, we only have one song to show them who we really are, and I think it should be Zach's.
But what about your song?
You don't get it, Zach. You're better than me. You're 10 years old, and you're better than me.
But we don't know it as much as yours.
Yeah,
we might not win.
We're not here to win. We're here to rock.
Tamika, you're singing the solo.
Is everybody with me?
Yes!
Right, let us pray.
Bow your heads. Dear God of Rock, thank you for giving us the chance to kick and butt. We are your humble servants, but can you please give us the strength to blow their freaking minds? Amen.
Amen.
Now let's rock.
Wait, Mr. Sneakley.
Dude, it's doing.
Oh, well, whatever. Wait. Your costume.
I don't understand.
Put it on.
Zach! Get over here.
So stand back. You cannot come through here without a pass.
But that's
And tonight's winner of the $20,000 first